Hey, what up, y'all? What up? This is Buck Wild 50 here with my review of my vacation at the Hilton Anderson Ocean Club in Maryland Beach, South Carolina. Here is the parking garage. It is very nice, well kept up and clean. And at night it is very lit up, and they do have surveillance cameras. So if you do come here, you will feel pretty safe. Parking garage looks very nice. Here is the front of the hotel from the view from the parking garage. As you can see, nice palm trees. Off to the right is the putt-putt golf facility. There's another view, blue skies behind the hotel on a nice clear day. Very nice looking facility. Very beautiful. Here's another view coming from out of the parking garage. Here I am down by Valet Parking. As you can see, Hilton Grand Vacation Hotel sign there. Here is the Valet Parking area. I'm going to take a trip into the hotel lobby. This is the check-in area. And as you can see, it's well maintained. Here's the stairwell. Looks very nice. Main case, personnel here and employees are very nice and friendly. There's a little coffee shop, it's called C Bar. Very clean, very cute, very maintained and kept up. Here's the hotel lobby again. I'm coming out showing you, if you come here and stay, you have a fax machine and a computer you can use. They have Wi-Fi, lots of hand sanitizer in this post-coronavirus era that we live in now. Here's the front door. Very nice looking. Very attractive hotel lobby. Yeah, this location is called Anderson. So if you come here, this is the Anderson location. Here's doors leading out to the lobby to the valet area. And yes, the hotel does have a spa. Here's the inside of one of the elevators. I believe this hotel has 6 elevators inside of it. So you will have no problem getting up and down, back and forth to your room. Elevator is nice and clean, very, very kept up, very up to date. Information bulletin board here. Looks very clean, looks very organized. Here I am headed to the fitness center, and I'm going to go inside and show you it. Yes, you need a key to get in, your hotel room key, and this is the fitness center here. Machines look very kept up, look clean. Here's the treadmills. They are doing the social distancing thing here, so every other machine will have a COVID-19 sign on it to let you know that it's not in use right now. There's a TV set up there. Here is the sit down bike. I use this. This is very nice. Very up to date. This machine really felt good when I got on it. So if you do stay at this hotel, that would be a nice machine that you can come down to the fitness center and use. Yes, this it has two TVs inside the fitness center here. They got that covered up, the water fountain, because of the COVID-19 epidemic. They follow safety guidelines. There's hand sanitizer. It has plenty hand sanitizer at this hotel. It has hand sanitizer in the elevators. It has in the fitness center. They have hand sanitizer out by the pool area. So very, very clean hotel. Like I said, there's two TVs in here. So if you want to watch TV while you're working out, it would be no problem. There's an emergency telephone. That's good to have in the room. They supply clean towels for the fitness center in the pool area. And as for your hotel room as well, there's hand sanitizer wipes. Yes, it is a bathroom that you can use in the fitness center. So that's a nice addition. Here's a nice exercise equipment machine here. This machine, you can do lots of different exercises on it. So it's a real good machine for any business or hotel to have. I love this machine. It's a really nice piece of exercise equipment. So if you do stay here, they have this machine here. That's a good thing. Have mirrors. You can see yourself working out. That's good. There's a balcony you can walk out on if you get tired and get hot. You want to relax. Here's some dumbbells. The thing with the dumbbells is that you can't use them because of the epidemic. They done chained the dumbbells to the bars. So, unfortunately, you can't use the dumbbells, but you can bring your own dumbbells here if you want to. So, if you do decide that you want to stay at this hotel, you might want to bring your own dumbbells and have them in your room with you. Here's the balcony from the fitness center. If you get tired, you need some fresh air, you can come out here and chill out here and look out here and look down at the palm trees. Look down at the front of the hotel. It's nice. It looks beautiful. There's the water fountains down there. And it's really is a nice, beautiful hotel. There's the restaurant, which is owned by the hotel chain across the street. So if you don't want to drive out to anywhere, you want to have breakfast, lunch, and dinner right there at the hotel. You can just walk across the street from the hotel and you can eat and dine in right there. Alright, I'm going to take you to the spa. The spa is located on the third floor of the hotel. So if you come here, just let you know. Yes, they do have vending machines. If you don't want to venture out of the hotel, you just want to stay there. They do have vending machines. Hallways are kept up nice and clean. The spa is called Awakens. Awakens, and here's a sign, and it's in location. I'm gonna take a look and then let you see. I'm not gonna go in, look through the glass. Okay, I just had to show you a little picture of what is going on in there, so to give you an idea. Here is the room I was staying in. I'm going to give you a quick view of my room when we was taking our vacation. And here's a Here's the bedroom. We got a one bedroom here, and it's very nice, very clean. Very nice. Lamps look nice, furniture look nice, looks up to date, don't look outdated. Nice curtains. Nice fixtures. That's just a view of the hallway. You can close that up. Curtains nice. That's a king size bed in here. A dress mirror. That's nice. Another nightstand. You have chargers for your cell phone. Here's a nice addition to have in your room. It's a safe to put your valuables in and money in or cards in. While you go down to the pool area, here's a little table stand. That's nice. They have a room is very nice. It's very nice. As you can see in the closet, there was an iron and an iron board for you to use. So you can keep your clothes very, very nice looking. I'm going to give you a peek of the kitchen area. This is a full kitchen in one bedroom here. So it's very nice. Four range oven. And as you can see, it looks very nice. I have a dishwasher. Give you a look at the controls there. Dishwasher is very nice. Stainless steel. Cabinets are nice. Have a coffee maker. Now they do supply you with cups, glasses, utensils. So you don't have to bring none of that stuff. If you come stay here at the Anderson, you don't have to bring no pots and pans with you if you don't want to. Double sink with garbage disposer. You don't have to bring no dishwashing liquid here. There are wine glasses in there. A toaster. Here's a four refrigerator. And the refrigerator makes its own ice. It is an ice machine in the refrigerator, so you don't have to go out in the hallway to get ice from the ice machine if you don't want to. So four refrigerators, so that's very nice to have in a room. As you can see. I like the pictures on the wall. They are very nice, very clean looking. There's a table that you can eat on. There's a stand you can sit your food on the cabinet. Food stand. There's a, looks like a, I believe the TV is a 47 inch TV. There's a comfortable sitting chair you can sit in, and there's a couch. It is very comfortable. That's a little bigger than a love couch. Get two nightstands, two lamps. Like I said, it's a little eating area over here. Almost looks like a small restaurant. Pictures are very conservative and nice. I'm talking about the picture frames. TV stand is nice, something you can rest your foot on. Almost like a coffee, a makeshift seat. Coffee table there. And this is an awesome view here. This is nice. All of the rooms have a full view of the ocean, of the Atlantic Ocean at Merlin Beach. And you can go out on your balcony. There's a nice ceiling fan if you get hot. All rooms come with central air, their own central air and their own Wi-Fi. And look at this nice view. That is beautiful. All rooms have their own washer and dryer. It doesn't matter if it's a one bedroom, a two bedroom, or three bedroom. Here's a view of, I'm gonna give you a tour of the bathroom. There's a nice little magnified mirror, what I meant to say. Sinks are nice. Face bowl. All rooms have tissue in it. Hair dryer. Couple towels down below the sink. You have an extra closet there to put your belongings in, or to hang your clothes up, your night clothes or your pajamas, or extra towels inside. There's the bathtub. Now the one bedrooms, I don't think they have jacuzzi in them, unfortunately, but it has a nice, good sizable tub. You can get in there and run some hot water and get in there and enjoy that, so that's nice. I'll show you a view of the pool area. They have a water fountain down here. This is the pool area downstairs. It's very maintained, kept up, very clean. There's always staff on board here all times of the day, morning, nights, whatever. There's one outside pools. As you can see, it looks nice. Water looks maintained, it's kept up. They have beach chairs out here. Or you can come out here and sit out here during the day and relax, read a book, enjoy your vacation, or just enjoy your stay here at the Hilton Anderson. There's the Lazy River. I believe they call it the Lazy River here. The chairs fold down from the back, so you can't lay straight back when you get in the chairs. The chairs are kept up very clean and not dirty, anything like that. They maintain their pools, keep their water clean. It's a very beautiful hotel. I believe this hotel was built in 2009 and 10, and it opened up in 2012. So it's not real old, so that's a good thing. There's the other pool, which is nice. Over there you saw it was a jacuzzi tub. They have two. That was a smaller one outside, kind of further away, and they have another one in the corner over here, which I will show you in a few minutes. This pool right here is mostly the most warmest pool. They keep the temperature of the pool warm. There's a little kiddie pool, so if you do have little ones, they can come here and enjoy the little pool. There's me right there. That was a jacuzzi, which feels very nice. How you doing, YouTube? Here's a view from the room again, from the balcony, and just want to show you a nice view so you can enjoy it. It is beautiful. Look at that. That's nice. Kind of breathtaking, I would say so. right across the street here is the restaurant. Like I said, you can walk across the street. It's close by. If you don't want to venture out and leave your hotel, you can come here and dine in. They serve breakfast, lunch, and dinner. They have a buffet. It's mostly like southern type soul food cooking, which is very good. You want to take a sip of it? Come out, baby.